My name is Lily. I'm the author of Jasper Saved Today. I was born with cerebral palsy. Unable to run and play as other children, I had a lot of energy to get rid of. When I was 6 years old, my grandma handed me a paper and a pencil and said, write a story about your pet dog. I enjoyed writing that story very much. I then knew what I wanted to be when I grew up, a writer. When I was in high school, I wrote several articles for the local paper about disabled people. In college, I had my poems published in a college paper. My family discouraged me for being a writer because writers do not earn a good living, they told me. So I put my dream in the back of my mind and pursued a different avenue. But my dream was always on my mind. Last year, I decided it was time to follow my dream of being a writer. Jasper Saved Today is the result of my decision. This story is about a duckling that loses his foot because he disobeys his mother. This is the first lesson to be learned. There are consequences for disobeying. The second lesson to be learned is with hard work and perseverance, anyone can become whatever they want with hard work. Through it all, Jasper learns how to deal with being made fun of by his peers. This book also shows how negative situations can have a positive outcome. To autograph your copy of Jasper Saved Today at my table over here. Does anybody have any questions they want to ask?
When you write, do you write with a computer or a pen, or how do you do that?
And I have a laptop now. I use. Thank you.
Do you plan to write more books?
Oh, yes. I have a series already planned out. This is the first book of 9. And the first 2 books is about a duck. Then it turns into a dog. And the dog turned into a horse. And the horse turned into a girl. And so on. Okay? Thank you.